Next up, we have a Singstaff veteran who has dazzled off with year after year of amazing performances. Dr. Meek returns every year to remind us exactly why he's a teacher and not a singer. So, he's performing a traditional Maori folk song titled, so I think it's right, Tutira Maina Iwi. This is Dr. Meek.
I don't think you're going to do very well with your UCAS application, Aaron. Just got that feeling. Technical help, please. I'm going to take the pace down a bit.
We love you, Nick!
What do you mean, Nick? We are suffering from an interesting technical issue here, which means that this guitar is not amplified. So I'm having to play this microphone, but the microphone only works if I hold the guitar really close to it, which means I can't play the guitar. So we'll see how we can. Are you enjoying it yet? You might just be really quiet. This, kia ora, by the way, which is the Māori way of saying hello. Kei te pai, which means how are you? So kei te pai, how are you? Good. No one speak any Māori here. That's unfortunate. This is a song which we used to get taught in schools when we were kids and play all the time. So it's a song that was written in the 1930s as part of a protest sort of movement to help Māori think about unity, to help them think about presenting a united front against what they perceive to be oppression. It's called Tutira Mai Ngā Iwi. Now, it has a bit of an audience participation bit in it. And I'm not sure how this is gonna work. When I sing Tutira Mai Ngā Iwi, you need to say, "Owe." Thank you. Yeah. Then you need to say it like you're an All Black, so it needs to come from the chest. "Owe." Thank you. Let's have a practice.
Tutira mai ngā iwi. Tata tata. Tutira mai ngā iwi.
Well, I think we got that. I started properly then.
Tutira mai ngā iwi. Tata tata. Tutira mai ngā iwi. Tuck,